I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
I miss Ashnar too, especially the weather. The weather's big difference.
How come nobody ever goes to the beach in Oxnard, Robert? No one goes to the beach in Oxnard. Why not?
They do on very hot days.
But I've never seen, I've been to the beach, it's empty.
Look, Oxnard is, it's crazy because it's a city in the shore, but we're not, like in Spanish, we're not costeños. Like, we're not used to.
You're not
like,
surfers, you don't go fishing.
You don't really. You know, more people, we used to go to run in the mornings.
But that's it.
But to go swimming and to.
Why not?
Like, to do a barbecue.
The water's too cold.
We don't, and plus the water's fucking cold over there. And since Oxnard is never that hot, so it's cold to get in the water.
But so many people dream of living by the beach. The real estate by the beach is crazy expensive.
Oxnard is right by the beach.
And nobody takes advantage.
Nobody takes advantage of it. It just never gets that hot, that's why. And if you go in the water, it's fucking cold.
Here is so hot, it's 110 degrees.
Yeah, so right here, you could go, like, from here, like, say, you go to a lake, Lake Paris or Elsinore, fuck, it's so hot outside that you fucking go, you go in the water because it's hot.
Did you ever buy the jet skis?
I am going to.
Yeah, I'm going to.
The guy selling them to me is going to go, he went on, you know, on a trip, last trip before he sold them to me.
Did he give you a good deal in that, Robert?
I told him. I still haven't talked to him, but
okay.
I told him.
Hopefully he does.
Hopefully he does.
Maybe someone watching. If you have brand new jet skis, you want to sell Robert, give him a deal.
That was supposed to be a good deal, so hopefully.
What response have you gotten from the van when you drive places now? People honk at you?
First day I drove it, I stopped to put gas. And random people, two guys came up to me and they started looking at the van like, where's Elie?
No way.
That's the first thing they said.
That's badass.
It was here in Riverside. They're like, where's Elie? I'm like, oh shit, he was here. That was last week when you were here.
Yeah.
I said, he was here yesterday. So they left, like, all right, what's up? And they left. Then another one came and the same thing. Hey, where's Elie? The first thing he asked was, where's Elie?
I appreciate it, thank you.
And then another one came with a magazine. I think they do like a hot, like an old, those old cars. They fix them up like a
Roadrunner
magazine.
Yeah.
Like here in Riverside, they wanted to do like an interview with me, Mike, and my dad for the magazine.
That's awesome.
Those three different people approached me that.
But the van is gonna get a lot of attention. He did a great job.
It's tight, it is.
Have the guys seen it yet? The 30 fighters, your fighters?
The what?
Your fighters.
Well, it's there.
Have they asked you for the keys yet?
I'm not gonna give it to the fuck back.
You'll have to cover it again.
Yeah, I can't. Can't give it to them.
No.
I can.
What's the first trip you're doing? Is it Phoenix?
Next week.
You're gonna drive the van to Phoenix?
But
the gas consumption.
Yeah, so I'll probably just
take your Mitsubishi.
Yeah, I'm just gonna drive my Mitsubishi. And I'm gonna trade in that the black Mitsubishi
for
the new one. For my boy Abbas, he's gonna take care of me.
South Coast Mitsubishi.
So I'm gonna go get the new one. The new Mitsubishi. It's a electric car.
Oh, you're gonna save a lot of money on gas, Robert.
Electric, so.
That's awesome.
I'm actually gonna go get it probably this weekend. When I get back from, where am I going?
Phoenix.
Atlantic City.
What's in Atlantic City?
Joseph Adorno fights Saturday.
He's undefeated.
I leave Friday night.
Who's he fighting?
I don't know, he's fighting Friday night. No, I leave Friday night. I get there Saturday morning. And I come back Sunday morning. So I'm probably gonna go stop at South Coast Mitsubishi to get the new Outlander electric car. Something's better than I like.
Football is big in Texas.
Yeah. That movie, the school is called Mojo, Midland High. Yeah, it's a famous movie. I like it. Peter likes that fucking movie.
Motivational.
Yeah, it is. Motivational.
All right, we'll be back in a little bit. Everyone, stay tuned. Robert, can you give San Diego a shout out?
Of course. Shout out to San Diego, my boy.
Shout out to Tijuana.
Genaro Gomez, San Diego.
What about Danny Garcia, Sean Porter? Who do you like?
I like Danny Garcia, but Sean Porter proved me wrong a couple times, so.
Oh, shout out from the 808 Hawaii.
808 Hawaii, that's right. Hawaii.
What do you think of Fury Wilder?
Who?
Deontay Wilder?
I've never seen Fury, so I don't even know who Fury is. So I've heard about all that. They're talking about, you know, that fight, but I've never seen Fury. I don't even know who he is.
What about Lancaster, California?
Lancaster? Hot out there. Pretty hot city, but it's grown a lot in the last 30 years. A lot. I remember when there was some people from Oxnard that started moving to Lancaster.
And you thought it was the end of the world, though.
It was a small little town. Palmdale was even smaller, but since then, now it's a fucking big city. They're both connected now, it's a big city.
All right, there you have it. Robert Garcia, stay tuned. We're going to post all the videos on ESPN.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.